Probably all right. Oh man. I'll say, with gears 1 through 3, because we're fighting through areas that have been ruined a long time ago, you didn't see images like this. Like, you didn't get the bits with the couple reaching out to each other in death. Don't find the... Generally didn't do the ruin, didn't do the kid's toy. Definitely didn't get this.
Oh shit. We're going that way.
Somebody had a last stand. Mr. Jin. Congratulations on the recent arrival of your child. The Coalition of Ordered Governments is thrilled to welcome our newest citizens. Today's ceremony is timed. Oh. Oh boy. There were a lot of parents here. We're not gonna go full Gears 2. Not Gears 2. We're not gonna go full.
This way. Be nice and quiet. What the hell is this?
Oh, so much for that.
Shit,
we are in fact going full.
Oh shit! They're above us!
We are, jeez, we are absolutely going with gonna fall in my head. We are going full Dead Space too. But we're actually better, and we're better off. But that kills him immediately. That is not some of our
black coming from the other side.
Sorry.
That's the last one. All right, then let's go.
But yeah.
These things are freaking
the chainsaw
out.
Kill is actually the best for those things because it cuts them, knocks them back, gets them in the. I mean, they're in melee range already. They're in melee range, but they were in melee range already. No actual kids here, so that's good-ish. Alright. This feels like the thing that they would absolutely do an achievement for. Let's see if they did. Nothing for doing a roadie run across the stage. You called it a roadie run. And...
come on, this way.
Shit, shit, shit!
It's too fast! What the fuck is that? Who gives a shit? Just kill him!
They're leeches, man!
Boy. Like being indoors is no help or protection at least. Okay, so they got that instead of the Red Cross, which actually makes sense because ow! So the only thing I can tell is just that you just pump enough bullets into it and hook. They took enough ammunition to put the darn thing, and... that is an actively underwhelming boss fight, considering how much they set this thing up earlier.
Heads up, that flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baird's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you.
Okay, so we got the Talon shot, Talon there for an SMG for lots of ammunition, the boom shot for a splash damage. As far as setting up for fallback things. That's an SMG as well.
We're leaving.
Now, Control, drop them now!
I don't think you got the memo about the plot.
Thanks, Control.
Shit! Well, let's just help them clear the street. Sergeant, we'll help you push them back.
Appreciate it, sir.
DBs, come on! Clear the street!
Affirmative, Lieutenant. Target acquired. Transgressions against the cause will be punished.
Stop! Sergeant, stop!
Identified. Engaging targets. Please use your inside.
All units, keep it up! We got this!
Hey, it's nice to be, at least for about 5 minutes, actually effective. Wherever that,
safety.
Whatever that is.
Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, don't do it.
Roger that, but there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out.
What's his name? Jay Stratton. He was in the play that's running here, right?
If you're worried, don't be. Jace can handle himself.
Oof. So this one's open propaganda. I put this. Hamilton's not about George Washington. Washington's in it, but it's not his story. Ant charts, memorandums. Advertisement. Better used it a lot.
No one back here. Let's check the stage.
Hale and hearty protein snacks. Mighty morsel Leviathan egg flavor? Not sure what the rest of that is. Back this way. Oh, hey. I'm gonna need those. Stage. No upgrades over there. Maybe get my achievement for doing a roadie run across the stage. Hey, Braille. On one hand, that leads to this being a hey. Colony.
You okay? Planet,
but still.
Yeah, I'm fine. Just a headache.
Okay, let's go.
Damn it.
Nothing.
If people were here, where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
Oh, I got a bad feeling about this. Alright, you know what? Guys, come on. Give me a clear run. Nothing? Who wants to get the curtain up? That's maybe that'll be what does it. I feel like I should get something for doing a roadie run across the stage.
Okay. Let's try this one.
Guys, we got a problem.
A corrupted DR-1? That can't be good.
Look behind it. The evacuees. They're all dead.
Let's just stay quiet and try to get out of here.
Oh, God damn it! Steal that thing!
Right.
Really? All right, it's a stub. Let's go for ammo before we head out. Good for Nasher ammo. Or Lancer ammo. Yeah. Uh-huh. Very kind of puritanic, not quite puritanical, but reminds me of that a little bit. Jump scare, but Pulse kind of actually ruins that, which is fine. I am remarkably okay with that.
Theater evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foz, and the Carmines, what's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she keeps getting rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Foz. You heard from them?
No, not yet, but we'll keep looking.
I'd be kind of bummed if Cole didn't make it, because, hey, one of the survivors of the last game, but the last trilogy, but Foz not with him being so cavalier about murdering civilians. I'm not so blasé about the whole thing. So I can level up health in that. How many do I have left? I have right now. Next one I pick up gets me another upgrade. They're all unisex. Okay. Interesting cultural note. Shotgun for that would save me some ammunition. Again, like, that's supposed to be a jump scare. You walk through the door and go, ah, critter. That said, I'm okay with losing jump scares.
Shit.
Jumpster, where are you? Command just called it. Evacuation's over.
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town.
Phoenix, Lizzie here. You're at the theater?
Lizzie, thank God. Affirmative.
I've been diverted like 6 times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here. Delta out.
And there's Cole. And Foz.
Hey! Whoa, 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 it's us!
We, brought company.
Get down!
A pause if I didn't hit you before.
That's the bastard that shot down our Raven!
What? How do you tell?
Oh, see, that'll forget the face!
That's fake?
So where do we shoot this thing?
Target the blisters!
Oh, okay.
Ugh.
incoming! They'll rip you apart!
Throwing frag!
Okay, that was all right.
So, Del, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow. Well, have I got news for you?
Bars. Don't.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours.
Yeah, that's right. Lieutenant Pedigree there.
Guys, come on, guys. Look, I mean, they were throwing incendiary... But the whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.
Kepler's here!
Look, we can discuss this later. Come on.
Set.
No, I'm not doing that.
Too bad, Baird. Don't have a choice.
Take fire!
So our protagonist, so the protagonist of the last game is going to get pinged by an orbital death ray. That's not good.
Woo! See? I told you it'd work. Barrett! Barrett!
What's going on?
I can't control the... Iris, shut it down! Shut it down!
God damn it!
Just run!
Now you caught the civilians.
Oh, no.
So much for this Carmine.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.